What arise means is you stand up. You stand up against hardship. You stand up against difficulties. You stand up against any obstacles or challenges. Because in our business, whether online or field or what we call offline, we will surely feel the hardships. Am I right? People will come and go. There will always be attrition. There will always be people believing in you, believing in the company. But again, there will be people who won't be believing in you, who won't be believing in the company. And they'll be leaving your network because they lack the vision to see the future. And during that stage of your business life, you should remember these two words: I rise. Rise. We all need to rise up. Rise up with the challenges of life. Rise up with the challenges of your spirit, of your emotions. Why emotions? At times, may mga downlines kang pasaway. There'll be downlines who won't even recognize your leadership. There'll be downlines who won't even follow what you're teaching and what you're preaching. But you need to show them how. You need to show them the ropes, how to be a successful leader. To do that, you need to rise up on each and every occasion there is. Even if you're faced with failures.